Yeah.
Tell you about that bank job in Tennessee. It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape.
Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day.
Which seemed harsh to me.